Where did you come from today?
Radford.
Okay. Is your big toe really sore today?
The left one is more sore. They're both sore, but the left is more sore than the right.
Okay.
It's just like a constant pain, you know, just ignore it, try to push through, have no choice. And my toenails when I were younger, like I always had like, at the bottom, like rough skin and hard skin because of my eczema. But my nails when I was younger never looked like this. And then the podiatrist was telling me, you know, what did you do differently? And the only thing that I could think of, like, I never used to get pedicures. I would just cook them at home myself until I turned, well, I'm 33 now, I get pedicures. And she said it could be from that, them not cleaning it out properly or something like that, catching the fungus from there. Because I never had this problem until I started going to nail shops, random nail shops, different people, letting different people do my feet.
Yeah.
And then I noticed. Okay, people be like, ugh, I look at her like, look how she's curly.
Which side hurts the worst, the inside or the outside?
The outside of the nail.
Right here?
Yep. Not like, what do you call it, the sidewall? Not like the sidewall, but actually on like
the tip. Like, yeah.
On the nail.
Yeah.
And that's the sidewall cleaner?
This is the sidewall rasp, yeah.
Oh, the rasp.
And made all the calls for tomorrow.
Okay, so fantastic. Thank you.
In the morning, and Sarah should be in any time between now and probably quarter two. So
okay.
Should be here soon.
Great. Thanks.
All right.
See you later.
Bye. Have a good one. What do you think for toenails? Is the shellac, is that bad for feet?
Yeah.
Because I noticed when I had that on my hands and I've got it on my feet before, how they remove it, it leaves so many like grooves and ridges. Me and my sister were having a discussion, because she also wants to make her appointment as well. About that, I was wondering, like, is that good for nails, the shellac?
How are they feeling?
They feel fine.
Good.
in the compacted material, that's what causes the pain, or is it ingrown?
That's what causes the pain. I haven't watched the news in a really, really, really long time. I have no idea what the cases are like or anything.
Well, they're going down and they're lifting the restrictions to no mask. Well, even if I had both vaccinations, I still think I would wear my mask, but I'd be 3 years old.
I always do acrylic.
I think she can live with it, but she's making a big deal out of it.
Oh, wow.
The girls are very dramatic. Not so much the boys, but the girl. Yeah. It's been $5,300 of mom's money.
Yeah.
Yesterday it was nails. Today she's at the beauty salon getting her hair done. They're so high maintenance.
Oh. Yep, he was like, no, I'm not getting them.
I know, that's the thing, it hides and goes everywhere.
Hi, Evan.
Hi.
That's my oldest son right there.
He's
handsome.
Thanks. Growing up fast.
Shocked
she's speaking in complete sentences today. You guys are just terrible with each other.
Hey, she likes to instigate all of it.
I know. She's a troublemaker. So Evan and Mary work together at the warehouse.
Okay.
Drove?
No, I flew. Just for the weekend.
Christmas.
What day does your son start school? It's like January 15th.
Okay. And the way the months are flying by, it's already December the 1st today.
Today's my brother's birthday. You guys are great.
It's not much, Steve. It's just like intriguing to me, almost like a guilty pleasure. Like,
yes,
it really is.
Because you want to see.
She won't watch one with me at all. She has such the prettiest feet. Young people start getting it, so that doesn't even like the gift. Those days are over.